three players who ranked ahead of him in the 2016 class, and he was overshadowed by the player ranked directly under him because of the historic season Chino Hills put together. Still, there's a reason why Jayson Tatum was one of the most coveted five-star recruits in this class. Considered to be the greatest prospect ever out of the state of Missouri by MaxPreps national basketball editor Jordan Divins, Tatum saw a monumental improvement in his game over the course of his prep career. From averaging just 13.3 points per game as a freshman to 29.6 points and 9.1 rebounds as a senior, Tatum led Chaminade to a Class 5 state title his senior year and had big performances along the way against future NBA talent. Tatum posted 640 pieces as a senior, including a 40-point, 17-rebound game against Bentonville and number 11 overall prospect Malik Monk. He also dropped 40 against Dematha, who featured the player ranked directly ahead of him at number 3, Markelle Fultz. Tatum been a bucket, people.